Bruh, 6ix9ine gets under niggas' skin, it's funny. Like, the way the nigga said it, he's like...
6ix9ine was nothing. He
he's
hasn't
like,
said that in a while, huh?
Yeah, to be honest, I don't think he can. Goes to prison, nah, just kidding. But the way he says it, your homies, he's like, I don't even know. He's like, your homies, man. That nigga's like so funny, dude. Alright, but keep going. I let my dick hang.
You know what I'm saying? And
like you said earlier, you said you
like your homies. They
stop saying that to me. I don't know them niggas. Blood, I don't know them at all. I wouldn't know them if they walked in the studio.
You know them niggas.
No, like, I don't.
If I was actually down with his homies, nah, I wouldn't be able. But I was never down with nobody. I could walk around with a lime green flag and be like, oh, I'm Pate. I'm not Pate. And I could walk around with a Lion King flag and I'd be like.
But isn't that faking though? Isn't that false flagging?
Yeah, but I was never checking it, blood. Like, I was never like, yo, I'm Cheestone, ah. Like, I'm, you know what I'm saying? Half of the people that was in these,
damn, in
that came from L.A., none of them niggas was blood, Cheestone, like, I'm, you know what I'm saying? Half of the people that was in these,
damn! In, hell no!
You know what I'm saying? Half of the people that was in these
holy shit, that's bad. Oh fuck.
In
these ay shit.
I was never like, yo, I'm Cheestone,
nah, I'm saying. Oh shit!
I'm done.
Oh no! All right, then choke it.